What's up?
Yeah, he these just told stones, us that these stones, they give you a lot of luck.
Put one in your pocket overnight.
Yeah.
Oh!
They want your car key, they want your brother car key, they want his car
key. That's it, this chap is not making it in the day. Nice, huh?
What?
How's the camel?
What camel?
You just got... What did you camel? Walk?
The road we taken last time, it was full of dunes.
And have you had a bit of camel as well? Dunes. Last time this the camel was very scary.
It was a bit noisy because there was a lot of singing.
Who was that?
Must be Laz.
Must be Laz. 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 We're trying to get a mobile phone signal up here, yeah?
Negotiating the kidnappers with the price.
You seen the guys?
I have 20 foreign years here. How much you want?
Well, keep life.
He's gonna be a new camel leader.
He's gonna be a new leader.
Yeah, check it. They come in here?
No. I don't belong to the same tribe.
Thank you.
of the people that could be anywhere in the world. This guy just passed.
It's funny to see that the market is working and it's prayer in prayer time.
No, it's not prayer. He's selling what?
Buy or sell.
He's selling. What she said?
No, the guy is there.
What's the name of that place?
El Nif.
El Nif.
El Nif.
And that's on the road to where?
Road to hell. Gorge du Toudra. In Tinrir. Tinrir is the village and the gorge is the two mountains.
Hey, Nakhay. Get down, Nakhay. Add it on Ali, you have 30 seconds.
We are at Tinrir, the last city before our next stop.
She has pain in the knee.
We are in the gorge of Todra, in a town called Tinrir, right in the Atlas. We just came from Merzouga, from the desert. We just had like 3 hours trip. So we came here just to see this magnificent creation of time.
You guys going up or you just come back down?
He's going up already. I mean, we're traveling around as well, but we're here for a week, so yeah.
Yeah, we were just saying that people come here to climb and stuff, you know, and I can see why now we're here.
Yeah, I mean, it's quite beautiful. Right now, it seems to be off-season, though, because we're pretty much the only climbers. It's quite hot as well.
Yeah. But, it's a bit cooler today, huh?
Yeah, true.
Cable.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
Al-Hadoud. Our stop in Ait Bihadoud near Ouarzazate. And the guest house is called La Casbah du Jardin.
First time
was with you. We came here for the festival.
Yeah.
Second time we came here.
What kind of festival holiday. Was it? You got to, come on.
It was a music of the world, and we represented rock and goat. It's some crazy nutter from England who decided to do a trip just the boys.
Welshman, yeah.
Welshman. Yeah, so basically, this town is just one big road. And this is where they shot the African arena part of
Gladiator.
Gladiator.
It should be by, I think it's right there.
Yeah.
Ice cream. Craving ice cream.
I see dead frogs as well, though.
And they've got the dead frogs.
Days in the desert. I already done this before in the past, and the shock is gonna be really hard. Coming from pure air, complete silence, no light pollution, and you go to Marrakesh, which is one of the probably 3-4 biggest cities of Morocco. Quite Kishka.
Mountain.
Going up.